Josh is going to match whatever money is raised, and we can use that however we want. We can use it to fly out somebody. We can just add it to the pot. We can use it to pay for gas money for, like, Maryland people if they want to come down. And so that's what the donation
is. This is Loser's Court.
That's this for.
Yeah.
Anyway, right now we are watching Natro versus Squirk.
This is
Squirk's
Loser's
going
Simmies.
Green.
This is Loser's Simmies, right?
Yeah.
Then why do we get 3 out of 5 right here?
Slapping each other back and forth.
God.
I don't know how this matchup usually. I think Squirk usually wins.
That's cold.
But I'm not sure about
that's
that.
That's some cold-hearted analysis right there.
Olimar about to take the first dock, didn't quite. That shield looked
that shield
very low.
Hurt.
Oh, is that a stock?
No, he's not. He's still living.
Unfortunately, this game has dumb shield regen, so Squirt's shield is back to normal now.
Hey, man, it's only you.
There it is. Nope.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow. Yeah, okay. That was close.
Drops.
Good DI.
That was actually a really good,
wow, also good
DI, though.
I was sure that was going to kill me.
He's going to up him. Oh, my God, dude. I had to read. But Natro coming out with the, I believe that's down air, the spin, to not get hit by it.
The spin is neutral air.
The spin's neutral air?
Yeah.
What's his down air like?
Down air is, throws one of the Pikmin straight down and it's a spike.
Oh, that is very true. Smart man. Natro being on this platform right now, very monkey-esque. Not
that,
breaking
that move
his
does
shield.
So much shield damage. But
again,
shield regen is dumb in this game. His shield is almost back to normal.
It is, yeah.
Yeah.
To be fair.
That's one of my biggest problems with this game. Is
look at how big his shield has to be for Rollerbar.
I agree. This game, like, is great. I love this game. I've put so many hours into this game. The shield mechanics are really dumb. But, this is a really close match right now.
Yeah, it's super hard for Natro to, like, run up an approach, because you know what Nature's looking for. He's looking for an aerial, or he's looking for a grab.
Well, that's game
that
one.
That killed.
That
was surprising,
actually. That was really good. I wasn't expecting that to connect.
Yeah. But once you get to those higher percentages, it's very clear what the game plan is, but it's so hard to execute it, especially when you're playing against Squirt. He can hold up shield for, like, ever. He's got Yoshi shield.
Yeah, Squirt's defensive play is really good.
If you stand next to Yoshi when the shield is up, you can get up smash, you can get down beat, and, like, there's no counterplay to that. You can't grab him out of Buppy though. Wait, did he hit the Pikmin there?
I think so. Wow, this is rough. He has no Pikmin.
Wow. Oh, dude, if he got the spike there.
He let him get his Pikmin back. He just stayed on him.
Oh my
really closely. All right.
I thought he was going for the second down.
Okay, not a zero to death. This is really bad for Natro.
I like the
I thought it was going to be a down B right there.
Dude, this movement from Squirt right now, too, is pretty cool. Yeah,
Squirt's movement has always been really good.
Good tech. He would have been dedicated to that. What a call out up smash. The anti-air. You don't see that very often in Smash. When someone's jumping around and acting anti-air.
Wow, he came out of that really quickly for being that high percent.
Yeah, that was a hella mash. Back. He's looking for the back here. Goes out the purple Pikmin, not able to connect it.
Ooh, he's got the power Pikmin right now.
He's got the power team.
Wow.
Ooh.
That was some slick movement.
He actually clanked with that up smash.
Yeah. That's dumb. Aerials from that spot clank.
I like the whistle for the intangibility, but wasn't able to really get anything off of it. Kind of recovered back. Has the two purples. There's the blue. And he's going to spike.
Oh, yeah. No tech there.
To be fair, 171%. I don't think a normal human would.
No. He lived a really long time.
Yeah.
That was looking very bad for him at the beginning of the game, but he just
that
brought it back.
With no rage.
Yeah.
Across the stage.
Yeah.
Red Pikmin.
He was at 100 and pretty high percent. 76 high?
Yeah.
Or was that what?
No, he was at 131.
Okay.
Nature was at 171.
Yeah. That's pretty high. And purple Pikmin is a beefy boy. punish? No. I mean, turnaround jab was a good option, but it wasn't quite quick enough.
Yeah. Super level.
Okay.
And now Nature is able to sit back right now and play his like second objective, which is just sit back, be a little bit more passive, rack up the damage, and then go in once I get to those kill percentages. But right now, with two purple Pikmin, I don't know if this is a really passive-aggressive or this is more, I'm trying to kill you right now. That was
a really weird interaction. Yeah. Nobody wanted to take the aggressive option there, which is fair. You may want to live.
Yeah.
I would have taken the aggressive option there, and I would have got punished for it.
Yeah, forward smash. Yeah. Not going to kill it. But
this is what looked like a terrible game for Nejo has been brought back amazingly.
Monumentally. Also, Pikmin. Gets up from the red. He knows what Pikmin he needs. And I think we all do right now. Goes for the...
Ooh,
yeah.
Wow. All right, 2-0 score right now.
Yeah. I think... I said it before and I said it again. Once we get to those like percentages, like, you know what both of them are like looking for. For Nature, he's trying to get it, either get a kill with a blue Pikmin or purple Pikmin to secure like some sort of grab into back air or down air. And then for the same time, it's Squirt. He has a little bit more leniency. He can punish off of a whiff grab. If Nature goes for like an unsafe aerial, he can up smash it.
Both of these characters have relatively slow grabs, but not like a really
not like
bad
a ZSS.
Grabs. Like, yeah, not a ZSS. Definitely not a Pac-Man.
Not a Pac-Man.
But still slow enough that the other can definitely punish for it. If they're in range. So that's something to look out for.
I swear to God, I don't know when that's like a miss input or not.
What's going on?
What?
You said something?
Yeah.
What'd you say? I didn't.
Oh, I don't know whenever Squirt Egla is, if it's a miss input or not. But it always works. Well,
no,
always.
It's definitely not a miss input. He does it a lot.
It's such a weird move.
Yeah, it works out for him a lot, too. He has a one clip of him versus, I don't remember who, a Fox player from Sevo.
Frost.
No. And he does three egg lays in a row into a kill. I mean, it's just so nasty.
Yeah, and this is Nature being down, but this percent right now. Or, I mean, being ahead, excuse me. He's starting to, like, smell the blood in the water, kind of. He's playing a lot more aggressive than what we saw in games 1 and 2.
That's amazing.
And I actually like it.
Of course, Yoshi always has enough burst potential that, like, at 68%, he can get,
He's dead.
He can get the options he needs to take the stock first. Those bears are so scary for him.
That's it. Good punish.
You can't just run up smash. I mean, you can. But
my God.
Sometimes it doesn't work.
Yeah.
Ooh. Sometimes you can run out of fish.
See, like, Nature's so far ahead right now. Well, not really so far ahead, but he has the lead.
Yeah.
But he's still opting to go for this.
That jab unfortunately sent Nature the other way. He could have comboed it into up smash, but he gets the up smash anyway, and we're going into the second stock.
Yeah.
Nature has a slight lead, but nothing that can't be overcome. That's legitimately two Yoshi dares, and he's back in business.
Ooh. This is actually really interesting. How this stock was determined in the entire set.
Absolutely.
So right now, like I said before, Nature's still up in percentage. Still opting to run in, but at the same time, it gives more leniency for
he's only up like 15%. This
yeah.
But he's up 1%. It's so close.
He was like up a whole stock before, but he still opted to play aggressive.
Yeah.
And I
appreciate it.
Like, is it the right thing to do? Probably not. But,
I mean,
you have to have some kind of confidence to play that aggressively.
Nature plays an inherently campy character, and he's about as aggressive as you can get.
Yeah.
So I respect that. Oh, wow.
But with these two purple Pikmin, it's super scary. For
purple and red, who's also a powerhouse.
Oh, my God, the regrab. He's not dead. He's not dead.
Yeah. He could have gone for a Punisher. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
3-0 to Squirk. Now we get...
That was crazy,
the Retrobot Permelia run back.
Is that... Oh, yeah, that's the thing we didn't see on stream.
Yeah. Whoa, watch your language.
The children.
Puppe's here.
He's not here.
Puppe was here.
He left with Booty King. Dude, I saw him, I was like...
Why's Booty King here?
Yeah, I didn't know. That's why I was so surprised. I was like, when did he get here?
What's Booty? Doesn't he live in Maryland?
Yeah, he's a... They're going to CEO together.
The kids gotta stick together, dude.
Dude, this is the week for, like... Puppet.